na Imbaga Aldao kada tayuang. Welcome to the Heritage Province of Ilocos Sur, a province that is located at the northern part of Luzon, composed of 32 municipalities and 2 cities, and subdivided into 678 barangays. This province is well known for its spirited past, its vibe of traditions, as well as the abundance of culture. That's why tourists, either local or foreign, have been captivated easily by the semblance of culture and modern day of living all at the same time. Found in the province is the historic town of Vigan, which was proclaimed in the UNESCO World Heritage List in November 1919 and declared as the new 7 Wonder Cities of the World in 2014. Its architecture reflects the coming together of cultural elements from elsewhere in the Philippines and from China with those from Europe to create a unique cultural landscape that without parallel anywhere in the East and Southeast Asia. Its multicultural facet simply attracted more tourists to visit this province, for it transcended the old SEPIA scheme provided by its national landmarks being built, namely ancestral houses, cobblestone streets, churches, parks, museums, and other Spanish, Mexican, and Chinese architectural manifestations. Back from the past, a royal decree was signed dated February 2 of 1818 that separated the northern section of Ilocos, namely the province of Ilocos Norte, La Union, and Abra. Now, it is a pride to invite you as Ilocos Sur will celebrate its bicentennial anniversary through the well-known Kanawiran Festival, an annual tradition that celebrates the vivid array of culture and heritages here in our province, provided and showcasing the intangible keepsakes, namely man-made and natural resources, trade and industries, and most importantly, the blazing passion of Ilocanos as how they preserve the culture that was introduced to them by their forefathers and how it contributed here in Ilocos as well as here in the Philippines in general. Once again, Shak Minika Abigail Corpus, Intayon 2018, Sure Ilocos Sur!